Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Computer, reroute the power flow in the cargo bay 4 transporter through the auxiliary replicator system.
Please verify command with necessary protocol.
Initiate protocol 364-B.
Verify priority clearance.
Recognize LaForge, Theta 2, 997.
Acknowledged. Power has been rerouted through auxiliary power distribution system code number 44762.
Now, redirect transporter mode to the planetary sensor array.
Transporter mode has been redirected.
Verify that all record of these modifications are being erased from each directory.
Affirmative. Erasure process is proceeding.
Sir, we are being hailed by Governor Vaughn.
On screen, Mr. Wolf.
Governor.
You astonish me, Picard. Did you seriously believe you would succeed? Do you think we are blind?
I don't understand.
We intercepted the weapons you tried to transport to the surface.
Governor, I assure you...
Do not insult us both by denying it. Maintain your position until further notice. Do not attempt to leave orbit.
Klingon attack cruiser uncloaking, sir.
On screen.
Two birds of prey approaching.
Sensors confirm an unauthorized transporter beam at 11:23 hours.
Do you know which transporter was used?
I'm not sure, Captain. Whoever did it apparently used the planetary array to bypass the transport sensors.
What about the transporter logs?
They're blank.
How many people on board are capable of this, Geordi?
I'm not even sure how it was done yet. As soon as I find out, maybe I can give you an answer. Not many, that's for sure.
Vaughn is fully prepared to open fire on the Enterprise. I've convinced him it would not be wise to take any action without first consulting the High Council.
How long do we have?
A few hours at most.
Mr. LaForge, your recommendations?
Well, it might be possible to locate the point of origin by tracing power flows at the time of transport.
Make it so.
The primary plasma system does not indicate a power drain from any of the transporters.
Then whoever used the transporter must have bypassed the primary feeds.
Tracking power from secondary systems. No surges to any of the transporters indicated.
Damn. Who could have pulled this off? Try the life support power flows.
No abnormal surges indicated.
Replicator waveguides? There. That's not a replicator energy pattern. Trace it.
Cargo Bay 4.
The force to warp. Security to Cargo Bay 4.
I've run a level 1 diagnostic. As far as I can tell, the unit hasn't been tampered with.
This has to be the transfer point.
Perhaps the perpetrator reprogrammed the memory chips to erase any record.
You're talking about 30 or 40 chips and half a dozen different control systems.
Which members of the crew could have accomplished that?
I think I could have done it if I put my mind to it. The Chief... Data. Lieutenant Costa, that's about it.
Procedure requires that I ask each of you where you were at 11:23 hours.
Well, I was with Keiko, in the Arboretum.
I was on the bridge at my station.
I was in my quarters.
Was anyone with you?
No, I was alone. And Costa was on duty in engineering. I'm sure he's got 20 witnesses.
And there is someone on board who isn't what he or she seems to be.
Data. Let's do a detailed scan on every chip in this assembly. There's got to be some kind of trail we can follow.
Lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans. of beans, oh beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.